In the second fight, I totally outboxed Ray. I frustrated him with things, with antics of sticking my chin out, bowling, punching. I mean, things that I don't do in the gym. It was just spontaneous, just happened. And it took an effect. It really, you know, like I pissed him off, if you will.